Canada's Sports Hall of Fame and the Guelph Games bring you My Canadian Moment, uniting through sport.
My greatest moment in sport? Wow. You know, as an athlete, there are just so many firsts that are great moments. Your first national team, your first Canadian record, your first Olympic standard, your first time representing Canada at Olympic Games, your first international medal, being inducted into a Hall of Fame. You know, those are all really, really great moments. But if I look back on my career, quite honestly, I'd have to say that my competition in Edmonton in 1978 at the Commonwealth Games was probably my greatest moment. It was a picture-perfect competition, blue sky day, which we don't often get in track and field. I was competing in front of my home crowd, my hometown, in a brand new stadium where my husband played professional football with the Eskimos. My family and friends were there. Perfect setting. And I trained really, really well, and I was mentally and physically very prepared for this. Put in a long day in the five events and had a really good day. Won the gold medal, which was my goal. But more importantly, it was the amount of points that I accumulated over the day that ranked me number one in the world. And that was really important to me because it confirmed that I was a medal contender for 1980 at my third Olympic Games in Moscow. So looking back, it was a great competition. I look back on my career and I traveled the world and met a lot of wonderful people. I achieved a lot of my goals. And I was so proud to wear the maple leaf. So proud to represent Canada for all those years.
This moment brought to you by Via Rail Canada and AMJ Campbell. Share your favorite Canadian sport moment. Use hashtag MyCanadianMoment. Uniting through sport.